You know, the strange thing about us humans is that we actually think we're immortal. That we have all the time in the world. And if there's one thing that every single person has regretted in their life, it would be having not enough time to do what's important. So don't get to a stage in life where you just regret that you ran out of time. If you act now, you'll be able to remember and smile instead of feeling bad. Don't hold those kind of regrets. Don't feel guilty about the things you never did. How long does it take to write a letter? Not very long, and it doesn't have to be long. I love you, thinking of you, in the post it goes, and how amazing it is to receive something like that. So go ahead, act now.